Say good morning.
Don't follow me.
Day with Dyer, part 2. Very angry at Dyer. Cool, nice trip there. You're not feeling the love? Despite the fact that the fans saying I love Eric Dyer loves me.
No, I love the fans.
Oh right.
I love just, no.
Eric, talk us through the victory.
With another win over the elders. We're going to enjoy ourselves, we're going to enjoy this win on the plane home. It's not just the young'uns, it's the English young'uns. Here they are. Deli, you want to go to the way? Oh, and one Welshman. Are you sure you're not English? No.
No.
I'm here with Eric Dyer with an exclusive interview. You touched on them making up a lot of excuses. I think the main candidate for them excuses was Moussa Dembélé.
He was trying to look for a move to our team, actually. You put in a transfer request?
False. Would you accept him in the Young'uns FC?
I don't think he's allowed on principle of age.
Eric Dyer, here's your man of the match trophy. I'll do the honours.
Cheers. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks very much.
No way ending this one.
Don't think so, no. You wait till a day with Dyer features.
Trust me. Trust me. It'll never go online.